I chose this course because I had a strong desire to learn about renewable energy technologies, and I chose the REST MSc because I had largely technical modules which I was really interested in. For my research project, I had Phil Ames as a project supervisor, and he was very supportive throughout the whole project.
My project is design a circuit part and from the software and then just implement on the real part, and I do experiment about that.
My project is about designing a refrigerator for food preservation in developing countries.
I got a lot of support from both the supervisor and my tutors because they gave me advice how to design it from the beginning and get me help to how to build up, and we do the final experiment together, and we were thinking about designing some product which we can use on the future market.
I had a great supervisor, Richard, that gave me a lot of advice, and it was quite available to speak about the project whenever needed.
I think Loughborough is a very nice place. They were like fantastic. I meet all the people from the world, we hang out.
It was a great experience because we are mixed with people from different culture, from different country. We've got lots of opportunities, we've got an Olympic swimming pool, you've got a gym, you've got also cricket pitch to run, you've got really what you want. It was an amazing experience.
I would thoroughly recommend this course because it's given me the knowledge and confidence to go forwards in the renewable energy industry.
I definitely recommend everyone come to join us at Loughborough.